Here comes the shot blocked by McRoberts, and here comes a layup by Walker for two more. What a play defensively by Josh McRoberts and the Bobcats. Timeout coming for Chicago as the Bobcats have now made it a three-possession game with 1:01 left to go in overtime. Let's look at that last play again, Del.
You just stifle him on that left side. Use the sideline. Look at the block right there. No room for the undersized Augustine to get it off, and Kemba Walker. Nobody's going to catch that guy.